look who I'm with.
It's me. She picked me up from the shelter.
I did.
Overweight.
Overweight and big. Okay, no.
And happy though. Happy with life.
Happy with life, honey. Oh, my arm is already getting tired. Hold on. We went shopping and we're going to eat. We're at the train station now. Okay, clear skin.
Right.
Or is that just sweat? Anyways, people are looking at this vlog at the train station, so we're gonna go. But we're going to get food, and hopefully there's no line, honestly, or anything.
No line? There's a line for a breakfast place?
It's a cafe and bar.
We're getting mimosas, guys. We're getting mimosas.
Are we? Oh! Did you just see how he looked at me up and down? You were rude as hell. Anyway, JC, you're tall. You should be holding the camera. Anyway. Okay, hair and his hair grew. Last time we saw you, it was getting, ew, why do you have me looking like that? No, he's trying to be funny. I don't want to be in the
mood. Okay, so I took over. How do you use this mat close on my face?
So extend your arm. His arms are mad short.
I'm like, what? Okay, guys, so we're here in 34th Street. About to go get breakfast with the
thing.
The bestie.
The bestie.
Get some mimosas and you guys.
Five.
Ooh, clean that camera,
oh,
girl.
Shit.
We're gonna that's great. That's great. Okay. Hold up, let me turn around. Okay, let me pass it back to Miss Ivory Coast.
Hi, it's me, the queen. We'll see you when we get there, honey.
The train's coming.
We got off the train. And I know the lighting's good, so I said, let me whip out this camera. But right now, there's a fair, not a fair, what is it called? A farmer's market?
Farmer's market.
Yeah. And I was literally just talking about this the other day. And then, like, this outer part is like a flea market type. Wow. Oh. Are we coming back down? We're definitely coming back down here when we get out. But yeah, we gotta walk in the street because it is too packed. The sun is bright, honey. I look like an egghead. But we're going to this place called, what is it called?
Ruby's Cafe.
No, the Laurel's Cafe and Bar. I just seen a video, like somebody trying the steak sandwich from there, and I was like.
Right, leave a comment if you've ever been to whatever restaurant she just mentioned.
Yeah, it'll be on the screen just in case I said it wrong, but.
Insert caption.
Anyways, it's hot out here, but.
It's not hot.
It's crazy.
Blazing. You never know with New York with the weather because, you know, I'm wearing a jacket.
Right.
But literally people are in like shorts and shirts around me.
Yeah. I knew it was going to be hot because Chris told me, but I brought this jacket because it will get freezing at night. We'll see y'all when we get there. All right, y'all, we're doing the bottomless mimosas for their brunch.
This was an unexpected twist because we didn't really know about this.
We did not know about this. What is this called? The Bellini, right?
This is the Laurel.
Oh, this is the Laurel?
Yeah.
No, I was saying the drink.
Oh, yeah, Bellini. It's a mixture of Prosecco and Bellini.
Period. So let's try it.
Cheers to love, success, fortune, and more.
And more. Cheers. Okay.
It's Prosecco.
I like it. I like Prosecco. Do you not?
I'll drink Guava.
Jason said I'll drink anything. Bye. This angle's so unflattering.
It's rosemary.
This is our food. It came out. I got a short rib something, and then Jason got a burger with fries. It looks so good. And we're trying to drink our drink so we could get. Cheers, Pookie. Mmm. He so said no. Period. Alrighty, this food smells so good, wow. Y'all, we're on drink number four. Cuatro, cuatro, como se dice cuatro. Put it up again, Jason. Period.
Okay, you guys, so I'm in the bathroom right now. We're on drink number four, because it's free mimosas. Had to use the bathroom in between. But this is my little fit. Polo shirt, pants, Adidas, looking very much like myself, and I got a jean jacket just in case it gets cold outside. But yeah, I'm having so much fun seeing Jason today, and He's the besties though. We love him so much.
Hey y'all, we just came from Jason is coughing. I'm wiping my camera. So we just came from the what was it called? It was called the Laurels. It's so good. I literally found it this morning. It's crazy.
It was delicious, guys. I feel like it was a strong 8 out of 10.
Honestly, I say more. Mimosas? What was the mimosas?
It was cute. She was a little cute little appetizer, but now we're out to get Hennessy.
Oh no, I don't drink that, honey. I'm classy. I'm just kidding.
Dark liquor. You have something against dark liquor?
No, I don't really drink liquor like that, but we had 5 mimosas each, honey, so we're kind of
tipsy.
But yeah, we're vibing. We're gonna go shopping now. My goal is really to get a bomber. We went into Macy's today and I got something already, but it's not for me. It's a gift, so I can't show y'all. We're gonna see you guys later when we go. Y'all can't really see me. The lighting is crazy. Como se dice crazy, but we'll see you later. Loca. So I'm waiting for Jason. He went into Starbucks behind me. That Starbucks right there, he went in there because his friend works there. So he's going to say hi, and I'm just standing here in the sun because like I'm kind of cold. He wore like a whole jacket and I'm wearing a vest. So yeah, somebody's looking at me vlog, but I'm trying to be more like confident with my vlogging. This is like a streetway, so hopefully it comes out soon. But yeah, we're supposed to go shopping now and I'm excited. I haven't seen Jason for a minute now, so I'm excited to like just be with him. He's like my bestie, we're catching up. And yeah, I don't know. I just have those friendships where like we don't talk every day. We like talk like a couple of times and just update each other on like what's going on. But like, yeah, so that's that. And hopefully Jason comes out of Starbucks soon. I'm probably gonna listen to some music and just vibe out while he's in there. We are walking up the train platform. We're going shopping now. Woo! These stairs are killing me, honey, killing me. But no, I haven't worked out in like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, child. I'm feeling it. We're on 34th Street, Herald Square. We're about to see, oh, there's Urban right there. So we're gonna go into Urban and see what Urban is talking about. So this is Urban Outfitters right here. I don't know if you can see the building, but the U is right there. Then it's just Urban Outfitters across. So yeah, we're about to go in there, but we're sitting on the rock right here, just watching the cars go by. Oh, this is sanitation. But we're watching the cars go by. Ooh, there's ice cream over there. There's a pink ice cream truck. I might get ice cream later. Okay, me and Jason are in H&M. I mean, Urban Outfitters right now. These are our fits. We're looking very much, I think, streetwear we're giving today.
Utility.
Yes, honey. But this is the fit, so we're seeing if we like anything in here and if we're gonna get anything. So let's see.
So far, very bad.
Yeah, we're in Urban. I don't really shop here anymore. I used to shop here when I was a kid, but like not anymore. So let's see. Oh, sorry. This is cute. This bag is cute too. The material, for me, it's a lot about the material. Like, this is $29. It feels like $29. I say yes to getting this shirt for Jason. I think you should try it on. No, me too. I think this would look really cute on you. I'm helping him being a stylist right now. Stop. I just put that other shirt for you. And we're both going to try it on. It looks like this sweater right here. It's really big. He's going to the club tonight.
Coming too.
No, I'm not. He is trying to go to the club and be bad and drink all night. I'm going home or to my boyfriend later. I am being a great person. I'm just kidding. We're in Urban Outfitters.
This is kind of cute, right?
Ooh, yeah. That's so nice. How much? Well, you gotta get a bigger size though. $20. That's just $169.
No, that's...
No, that's just $120. I'm about to fight you. You scared me. He told me that was $120. I mean, $20. I'm about to him right now. I'm stepping on this. That's cute though. You don't want that for $129?
No, sweater.
Yeah, it was a Ralph Lauren sweater. It looked cute. Back up on the scene. Back on the judo. Are you gonna get some shoes? This is so cute. Should I get this? But they only had two sizes left, and Jason is trying on the other one. I don't know. Ooh, or not. Why is it so long on the arms?
Because it's been stretched out. It's been on the hanger for a while.
Ew.
They shouldn't be on the hangers.
Yeah. They definitely should have laid that one flat, honey. We love a jersey. The purple one's nice. Brown is cool too. And blue. Honestly, I like all of them. $49. This is really cute. But I feel like you could thrift that for like $5. Oh, this color is cute. Black and blue. Oh. Let me see this one. Oh, 20. That's my birthday, March 27th. That's so cute. Let me see. I would cut it. How much is this? $35. Let me see. In the mirror. But it has a significance, the number. Jason said I'm getting in front of you. I think I like it. I'm gonna try it on too.
I look so pale.
I like this. This is so cute. My birthday is March 27th. So I'm a 27 girl because I'm March 27th. So I'm gonna try this on and I'm gonna try on this sweatshirt. Yeah. Ooh, Jason found a cute one.
Beautiful.
Love. No, I love that. You should try it on. It's, and it's oversized. Let me feel it. Ooh, that's good material, honey.
Hold this. Hold my back, please. Hold my back.
Oh, he told me to hold his back, hold honey. Oh,
it's heavy.
Oh my god, I'm so close. I got these sweatpants that are like mini sweatpants. This shirt that says 27 on it, and then this shirt that says washed out, and it's like a sweater fabric. So let's see. And I got this hat and this New York hat. Okay, this is with me with the shirt on. I think it's so cute. I love the colors. It's giving like Brazil vibey. I think I'm gonna get it. I think it goes with these jeans. Super cute, super cute. Do we like it? I don't know. Now I like it. If it's $30, I think I'll get it, maybe because of the price. And the material is really good. Okay, so I just folded the sweater more and I think it looks cute like this. Isn't this cute? With like a baggy jean like I'm wearing right now. I think it's so cute. I think yes. Okay, now I'm gonna try on this short. Okay, so I'm wearing these shorts now and I think these are so cute. I think they're so cute. It's about to get really cold, so maybe I can wear these in October. I'm buying everything, y'all. A sweater, a shirt, and some shorts. These are all men's, so that's cute. Jason said I'm a man because I'm stronger than him. We're gonna get ice cream from the ice cream truck right here. If it's under $5, that is the goal. I'm gonna ask him how much is a cone with rainbow sprinkles, and let's see what he says. We went to Urban Outfitters. I also got a perfume. Also went to Macy's. Jason is being such a gentleman, holding the bag for me. This street reminds me of the streets in Paris. It's called, Eden's Alley? Oh God. Oh my God. Ew, there's dookie on the floor. There's so much dookie around. But the streets are very narrow here. I've never even walked down this street, which is weird. Oh my God, it's Oktoberfest.
Yeah, it's Oktoberfest. It's like a beer. It's like a German beer.
Oh wow. Like so you taste test or what?
Yeah,
like
yeah, they have beer. They have, it's free entry, so.
Oh guys. So we're waiting on the line to get in. And yeah, we've been on this line for a minute. So we're just gonna see how it looks inside. And yeah. But apparently it's supposed to be a like group Irish? What is it?
I think it's Irish or German.
German. One of those with like beer and stuff like that. And we wanna just see the inside. I was like trying to Google it, but I'm gonna just leave it so I can be surprised. Look at the big pretzel behind me. Anyways, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. My shirt looks like it's falling and it's because of my bag, and that's my pet peeve. You know what I mean? Anyways, bye. So that is where the beer is. Barrels of beer.
So we made it in. Maybe I think we're too far.
I'm trying to capture.
The view.
Yeah, plus right now I don't see your feet. Oh, the bee is right next to you. Don't hit it. It's just a bee.
I felt it.
Yeah, I know. It's next to your ear.
Where is it?
It's away. I'm still recording.
Oh my god, a bee just attacked me.
I think I got that. I'm hoping I got that.
So we made it into Oktoberfest. I don't think we're gonna get it's not as
lively as I thought it was gonna be. Like it's such a small event. I thought it was gonna be better.
So we got in after 20 minutes and we are leaving. We found two seats. So this is how the downstairs looks, and we are upstairs. We got two chairs because someone moved. So we're just gonna chill here. So that's good. God said, even though you guys don't like the place, let's just free up two seats because someone was here. But that's the bottom. And it's pretty, oh, they could play ping pong. But it's like, it's just really, really busy and packed, and the floors are really sticky. But yeah. Oh yeah, they have reserve tables too, but we're just gonna chill here for a sec.
Show the OOTD. It's pretty cold, but we're heading to Luke's Lobster, and I'm excited. But these streets look so beautiful. Like, look at that liquor store over there. Like, just beautiful.
Billy's Bordello? Dello?
Bordello or Bordello?
Yeah.
It's probably Italian.
So nice inside, though. But yeah, I used to go to school over here, and I do not remember any of these. I never walked down this block. But yeah, this is it. Guys, we just got to Luke's Lobster and he gave us two free soups. This is lamb bisque, or this is, I mean, no, lobster bisque and like clam chowder. We've never had them before with these, I don't know, bakery things. And then these are the three samplers. There's lobster, shrimp, and crab. I'm looking at the food, I'm not even looking at it. I mean, you know, I can't even speak English, I'm so hungry. And then we got two drinks. This one is made for them. This is brew. They said that it's imported for just like Luke's Lobster. And then this one was his recommendation of root beer. So yes, and it comes with the free chips. So we're gonna dive in. Babe said, let me get those chips now. All right, let's do it, babe. Look at this lighting, it's coming from the floor right there. We stopped and we're sitting down for a sec, and yeah, Luke's Lobster, we just came from there, so fire. The guy was so nice to us. He gave us two free soups. One of them was the lobster, the other one was seafood
clam chowder.
And then we got the three, they only have like three options, so we got three samplers of that. And I might get pizza later. Oh, that's what I was thinking about. Because I'm still hungry. And yeah. Not like hungry, but like I feel like a great slice of thin pizza would hit the spot. I haven't had pizza in...
How long?
Since I was with you. When we went to my favorite... should I tell them? One of my favorite spots in the city. Upside Pizza. Remember we went there?
Yeah.
That was the last time I had pizza. But before then, it's been a minute. I don't really eat pizza like that. I don't like Domino's or any of like the, what would you call them? Like traditional food, pizza spots? I don't know. But yeah, I just want a nice New York City slice. You know, quality. I don't mind paying $5.50, but that's the most. Anyways, remember when pizza used to be $2? $1.75?
Oof. nice big slice.
Yeah, there's some places that there's pizza that's a dollar, but I don't like their quality. Sorry, I haven't tried one that I haven't liked.
Shitty sauce.
Yeah.
Shitty dough.
Exactly. It looks like I'm telling a scary movie right now. Are you scared? Are there people coming behind me? Yes. But anyways, I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys. So we just got Lucille's Pizza. I've heard of this brand before. Oh, not brand, child. I'm so hungry, I can't even think. Look at how crispy these slices look. The white one looks crazy, but it's real crispy. Oof, I'm so hungry. Oh, not the napkin, child. Okay.
All right, bye, guys. Bye.